Thank everybody for the patience. Y'all know I'm Commissioner Marshall. I've come out here, St. Mary. I always fellowship with y'all. I love your men's day. Love your meals. everything. Good to see you all again. I just wanted to let you all know that we haven't forgot about Naylor. We never do. Something to think about, the numbers that my ex-sister, he talked about. It was over $1 million+ that we came up with just like that to try to heal that situation. This community center, several $100,000. Boat ramp. I mean, all I'm saying is we put money into Naylor more than we will probably ever see or get back. So just keep that in mind. You know, every safety issue we can address, we're going to try to do. Just try to bear with us and be patient. Got any other concerns, we're always accessible. That's all I have.
Thank you for coming out.
I'll ask one thing for clarity. I thought